Well, in order to achieve a lot, everyone should work for the same purpose. So there should be no room for like contradiction of interests. There should be no room for competition. So everyone must, all the people, all the efforts should be united in order to achieve something significant. So there are no other ways. If we allow room for competition, for disagreements, then some efforts would be wasted. In order to achieve a lot, we should be united. So that's my vision.
That sounds like Soviet Union ideology.
Of course. I was born in the Soviet Union, so what do you expect from me?